Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back, Friday fam. And if you're new here, thank you so much for stopping by. I miss Friday and I'm back at it with another reaction video. You guys, you asked for it and you are going to get it. I'm finally reacting to Just Kevin from PTX on his version of Down. You guys have been pretty much screaming at me to react to this. And I keep putting it off because there's just so many other things that I want to see. But, you know, after watching Pentatonics more and more, I have to see what Kevin can do on his own because that guy is so brilliant. I just have to. If I don't, I'm going to regret it for the rest of my life and probably never sleep again. But anyway, so yeah, I'm finally doing it. I'm so, so excited for this. I try not to read too much of the comments because you guys tend to blow things for me. Okay, so quit doing that. Okay, it's taking away the excitement. Just kidding. No, but seriously, I really didn't read a lot of the comments because I want to be completely surprised. I don't want to expect anything or get any hints on what he's about to do. The only thing I know that I'm going to hear is his beautiful voice, finally. I heard it a little bit in Amazing Grace the other night. But this one, he's solo on this. So I'm so, so excited to hear him. I've been waiting for this. So thank you so much for suggesting it. So yeah, I'm not gonna waste any time on this one. I'm gonna jump right in. If you like what you see, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and leave me a comment on what you want me to react to next. But without further ado, let's get it, Kevin! Electric cello, that's it. Sick. This guy is sick.
Didn't even really wanna go. But if you get me out, you get a show.
I'm sorry, I gotta stop. His voice is beautiful. I have been waiting to hear him solo for so, so long. And I can't hold back my excitement because I love this guy so much. And his voice is so pretty. In Amazing Grace, it was like really so light and beautiful and like so like falsetto-y. So I'm wondering if it's gonna be the same on this one, if that's how he really sounds. But his voice, yeah, he's got a beautiful voice. He needs to sing more. PTX, put him in the limelight more.
Go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor. So baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Down, diddy down, diddy down. Everywhere I look are people's hands thrown up in the air to have them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down?
Okay, I feel like he's about to blow in about 2 seconds. I can feel it. And I'm not ready, okay? I'm not ready. Oh my gosh. Hold me.
Diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Are you?
Yes.
Oh, down, down.
Holy shit.
Down.
Oh my god. This guy's not human. There's no way he's a human. Okay, he's so talented. I am getting more and more convinced each time that this guy right here is the most talented member of PTX. I mean, and you all know how much I love Avi. You all know how much I love freaking every single one of those guys. But this one right here takes the cake. I mean, He is ridiculously talented. There's no way he's human. Absolutely no way. He can do everything. He can sing. He can beatbox. He can freaking play the cello. He can play the electric cello. Like, come on. Stop. Save some for the rest of us. Damn. And then he just stops, like, no big deal. Like,
you know we can put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe? Isn't this the reason that you came? So, baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Every single thing is feeling right.
Yes!
So the rest of the day, Friday night. We should fight this. What if we just stop and tell us why? Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down. Are you?
He's getting it. Look at his face. Look at him right now. He's like, yeah, I'm doing that. Oh, shit. He is out of this world. Oh, my God. Why the hell have I not seen this until today? Like, does he do this live? Is there a live version of this? Because if there is, please send it to me. I'm going to watch it ASAP. Because that would be absolutely insane. I would kill to see a live show by this guy. 100%. He's just out of this world. I love his face. What's he about to do on the cello? Incredible. He does all his own shit. This is amazing. Look at his face. Gosh, are you kidding me right now? Like, what else is he gonna do in this video? I mean, I am absolutely just freaking shattered by this. My brain is just like, I've left the station. I'm not even here anymore. I feel like I'm watching a freaking superhuman right now. Seriously, you guys? Seriously? Oh my gosh. He is definitely the most talented guy in PTX, like hands down. Oh my God. You know, before I saw this, there was no way I would have thought, yeah, he can't do all that. There's no way he can do every single one of those things and make it all come together and sound as good as it does. And then Kevin just goes, hold my beer. It's just like, oh my God. He's just like shredding, like no big deal, shredding on this electric cello right now. Like, holy shit. I didn't even know that you could do that. I didn't even know that they could sound like an electric guitar. Like, I'm being mind blown and given a freaking musical lesson over here. This is insane. Again, just sets it down like it's no big deal. Like he didn't just shred my face off. And that smile at the end. He knew. Yeah, he knew he killed it. Oh my gosh. That was like dessert. That was dessert. It was everything I've ever wanted from that guy. And like a million things more. I don't even know where to begin. Can we just talk about how chill he is, by the way? Just like, no big deal. I'm just gonna shred on this cello right here. No big deal, I'm just gonna sing your face off. No big deal, I'm just gonna beatbox freaking like no one's ever seen before. I mean, what can't this guy do? It's inhuman, it has to be. And boy, oh boy, is PTX lucky that they found that guy, because he is a gem. And if he ever leaves Pentatonix, I don't know if I'm gonna watch them anymore. I love all of them collectively. Like I keep telling you guys, like seriously, Kirsten, Mitch, Scott, Matt, freaking Avi, I love every single one of them, but seriously, Kevin, there's no one like this guy. And if he ever leaves this group, I'm going to bawl like a baby and I'm gonna throw a funeral because I'll just wanna die, basically. But my Lord, is that guy talented. Thank you guys so much for suggesting that. And you guys never steer me wrong. This was absolutely incredible. And I am so glad that I saw it because it needs to be seen. And please, yes, if there's a live version, please send it to me because I definitely want to check it out. But wow, wow, wow. That was incredible. But that's all I got for you guys tonight. Have a good one and I'll see you next time. Bye.